The truth is that people that are hungry look just like you and I do. The majority of the people that we serve at the North Texas Food Bank are not the people that you see standing out on the street corner, and I think that's one of the misperceptions that people have. These are the people that truly are trying to work to try to make sure that they have the best that they can for their family. They've just had some situations that just make it a little tough right now for them to be able to make ends meet. There are over 800,000 people in the 13 county area that we serve that don't know where their next meal is coming from. So it's a huge issue across the board. I would love nothing better than to have a collaborative impact strategy around the issue of hunger. We hear so many people that really focus on hunger and hunger relief, but if we start collaborating instead of trying to compete, that's where we're going to make progress. I think it takes all of us in order to be able to truly tackle an issue so that we can close the hunger gap. Being able to bring in all these partners to be able to work together on a central core issue that makes results happen.